Hey guys. So I said I was gonna go to bed. I changed my mind. Let's keep going. you! Ugh. Sorry about that. Oh my God! Fuck you! Ah! Jesus! I was... Oh my God! Fuck! Jesus Christ.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
What? Where the fuck did that trap come from? Actually, let me see what's up here. I wish I would have known that when I first started playing the game. Fucking assholes. And then they just say it in some freaking thing like, oh yeah, you can break them. I always was wondering what those were for. But...
I'm so glad you're alright. Ever since the church.
You were in the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran though. I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Oh, this game's fucking awesome. I love it. Just wish I was better at this game. It's definitely worth buying. It's not really scary. It's actually more psychological stuff. So... I know a lot of people aren't getting it because they think it's a scary game. I thought it was going to be more scary too, but it's not. It's more psychological. It's more like Resident Evil style. So. Like that shit.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're injured now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik? Getting tired of playing games.
Jesus Christ. That's fucking gross. Okay, so I can't shoot him? Why? I guess it's too explosive in there. I guess I should have read the danger sign. Oops. Thank you. fucker. That's cool, man. That's cool. You should get Evil Within too, man. It's not that scary. Just a little scary. Come on. Oh, he's got an axe. I want the fucking axe. Oh. Fuck yeah. You're mine now, bitch. Beat down, motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck. Motherfucker. Ah, fuck. You got me. Damn it, my melee sucks. I need to, like, do more damage with it or something. I'm jealous. I want those two games, but I don't have enough money to buy them all, unfortunately. Let me hold on 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. Run and hide. There's another fucker over here. You don't like survival horror? Run! Blah! You didn't get me. You might have seen me, but you didn't get me, motherfucker. But I like the stealthy parts of it. Oh, there he is. One of them. I got him. Fuck you, motherfucker. Piece of shit. Oh, and you made me drop my beer bottle. Now I gotta find the other one. Kill this motherfucker. Kill him. Yeah. Even though this game is newer, Last of Us Survival is way better. Although this is more psychological. There's less going on in Last of Us. It's more of a straightforward story. Oh, nice, I can use my pistol now. Fuck, there he is. He's gonna see me. Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. Oh, you wanna fuck with me, huh? Fuck you. Fucker. Fuck your couch. Motherfucker. Where's your axe at? You had an axe. God damn it. Do I have to light you on fire? God damn it, motherfucker. Bitch. Kill you with my fucking spear. They did make it very brilliant. This one's not bad. I'd give it a 9 out of 10 so far. It's pretty damn good. It's not as good as Last of Us for sure, but it's worth playing, that's for sure. Are you saying I can fucking hide under all this shit? That's funny. See, that's one thing that kind of sucks about this game. You can hide under all this shit, but it doesn't matter. Because there's not enough zombies to hide. That's the biggest problem.
Joseph.
Now I... Ooh. No, fuck you. Fuck you. You can't go sit down. God, you bitch. You always sit down. That's all you do is just sit down. You don't do anything. There's only a few tiles missing. See what's in this one. Ah, oh, fuck you! Really? I don't need any more of this juice. Fuck you. God. I need some fucking ammo. That's what I need. Fucking bitch. Ugh. Watch this.
Okay.
Yeah, melee damage. We need to do melee. What else? Okay. Good enough. Ugh, my fucking head. God damn it. What a waste. I suppose I better save. I have no fucking ammo, but oh well. Thank you. Some might say this game is too feminine because, or not feminine enough because it just shows naked women. Oh, fuck!
Oh.
Well, at least you blew yourself up, too. Oh yeah! It's about fucking time, Jesus. Okay. The ride. Okay.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit!
Thank you.
shooting from above.
Good night.
Close one.
Keep us to the left of you.
That's what you get, motherfucker. Fucking took your ass out.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to. I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight.
Okay,
to
see you later, man. Happy birthday, by the way.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Oh, fuck.
No!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Yeah, it does suck. I have like 80 followers, but none of them are on. It sucks. It's because I played Destiny for so long. That's probably why. Oh, shit. Oh, here's your parking ticket, sir. There's my fucking parking ticket, bitch. It does suck, but hopefully with newer games, like, I'm hoping with Assassin's Creed 5, because I did pre-order that. When that comes out, I'm hoping I can get a lot of viewers back, and maybe some more viewers. We'll see what happens, so. But thank you for still supporting me. I really appreciate it, man. Man, gotta change, man. Where'd that guy go? Oh shit, there's a bunch of shit here. Oh, what? Fuck, no! No, what am I doing? I need. Hey man, you got any cash? Yeah, I got some cash for your fucking face, fucker. Thank you for supporting me, man. I really appreciate it. I think Bilbo is... I mean, Bilbo comes in every once in a while, but... I don't know. He kind of does his own thing. He kind of... See, I'm trying to... get my own fans, not just from Angry Joe. I want to build up my own support, but oh fuck. Fuck, you're not gonna hit me. Oh fuck! Never mind, he did hit me. Oh. I got shot. Okay. God, I've played this game for a long fucking time already. Oops. Fucked around too much. That was my fault. I shouldn't have died so fucking easily. Hey, what's up, RPG? It's been a while. Just playing some Evil Within. Oh, what? Fucking God. Fuck your couch, you fucking bitch. And you didn't drop anything. God damn. Oh wait, maybe you did. You did drop something. Ah, like I need more brain. Oh shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Drop anything? I'm gonna start her on fire too, maybe. Because sometimes when you start them on fire, they drop more, but usually they don't. Hit him with a grenade. There you go, motherfucker. I love that shit. Oh no! Oh god, that did that shit. Nope. God damn it, fuck. Getting my ass kicked. This is not that hard a part, I'm just sucking it up, so. Fuck you. God damn it! Fuck you! You guys recover way quicker than I do. That's fucking bullshit. Okay, I guess I can't fuck around. I'm just gonna run in there with my shotgun and just fuck them up. Don't really like using the shotgun. I only have one round, so I can't really fuck him up too much. Fuck you, motherfucker. God, I'm sick of those gun zombie guys. Of course she didn't drop anything. have a good time. Motherfuckers! Oh my god! Fuck you! That's fucking bullshit, man. That really is bullshit. They shouldn't have that fast of a fucking recovery time. They fucking recover immediately. As for me, I stagger like... Actually, I'm gonna use one of these right away. Just so I can get close to the floor. Just throw one for good measure. Jesus Christ. Fucking zombies. Well, they're not zombies. I don't know what the fuck they are, but...
machine gun.
This is fucking cool. God, I suck. Oh, that's cool. Now I can drive. That's fucking awesome. Oh shit. Causalities. What time is it? I wonder if I should play another one. I think I'm gonna call it right now, guys. So, thanks for watching. And I'll see you on the next stream, which will probably be tomorrow. So, have a good one.